What up, ladies and gentlemen and people of the YouTubes? Are you ready? Are you ready? Today we're bringing back Big Daddy Niv. If y'all remember last time we saw Niv, he was giving $20. Sorry, he was getting $20 to be gay for pay, all right? But now Niv has found his boyfriend. You ready? Niv Isn't Reborn is now dating Yorion the Sky Nomad. Yorion is very long, very skinny, but very long. All right, both gay for pay, five color deck. And this deck is fucking sweet. Sweet! Why is it sweet? Because it's five colors, first of all right? Second of all, it has a lot of weird fucking cards. Third of all, it's just, like, what more do you want? What more do you want? Look at this deck. All it was, this deck do, it plays creatures and kills them. No, but we have a bunch of one ofs. And then we do have the four of them. The four ofs are like the staples. Like four Niv Reborn, obviously. We have four Widespread Thieving, four Iteration, four Trophy, four Kavu, four Helix, four Growth Spiral. And the rest is like, these cards can be interchanged for whatever you want, essentially, okay? Like the core of the deck is essentially just the four ofs. And the rest you can adapt to the metagame, which I think is super, super cool and super fun. I'm playing some Clarions, some Pulses, some Commands. I'm playing Prismatic Bridge, obviously not needed at all, but, you know, I think it's fun. I'm playing the Kami War. And Kalos of War is the one of, and this is one, like, this is probably the one of I would say, like, maybe don't cut, because this, it just does so much. But yeah, deck is super sweet. I've been having a blast with it. Mana works out. Thieving is just an excellent Niv enabler. I think people are still sleeping on this card. It does so much for the deck. It basically reduces the cost of all your spells by one. If you get two out, you can like empty, you can almost empty your hand because of like all these two drops. And you get free spells. And Yorion can actually
Bless
blink.
You for bringing back my boy Reborn. My resub is based on him.
Your resub is what? What? Banned for life. Yorion can blink the Thieving. To rebuy cards. Sideboard is, we're playing removal, like in Molten Impacts. We're playing Kozlik over Thoughtseize because of aggro decks. You don't even want Thoughtseize on aggro decks. And Kozlik hits like the small things too, like Narset and Domenzito against a troll. But yeah, this deck's super fun. I've been enjoying it in Historic. Y'all should give it a go, see how it goes. If you lose with it, it's not my fault. It's your fault. If you win with it, come in Twitch chat and thank me. I stream over live at twitch.tv/AllYeldrazi. And most access social media is twitter.com/AllYeldrazi. Thank you so much. Hit the like, subscribe button. Let me know what you think in the comments. It also helps the algorithm. Thank you so much, and I'll catch y'all later. Peace. I go first. All right. Two mana, 5/5. Let's go. Tasha the Witch. Okay. Need mana, so. Wandering Emperor. Yep. What is the favorite creature? Warion.
And I will protect. This is what the you companion. Get for hurting my people.
How do I know? I'm psycho. I'm psycho. Psychic. How I know is, I mean, it was hard, no? They only have.
Keep watch for intruders.
What the fuck is that?
I'd like to stay out of this, but I'll fight if I must. The sky is my domain.
The sky is my domain.
Trust me, you'll thank me later. Oh, I've done the hero thing before.
Oh, I've done the hero thing before. He's done it. He's done, did it.
You carry a strong will.
Because this was a card? It's okay, it wasn't only you. It wasn't only you. Is this just blue-white planeswalker down?
In a zero-sum game, I never lose.
I almost feel sorry for you.
Do not challenge a raging river.
Do not challenge a raging river. Alright, enough. Give me an upbeat song, please. Like this one. Alright. It's a baby Kabu.
That's more like it.
I need your name.
Even with my insight,
and birthday,
I didn't foresee this.
So I know what to put on your gravestone.
Your gravestone.
Give it your best shot, adventurers.
Why is Tasha so cool? Give it your best shot, adventurers. I want to be an adventurer, Tasha. Meow, meow. Get out of here, Philip Rowan. Don't want to loot any of these. No, motherfucker.
I know my responsibility.
I know my responsibility. Holy shit, bro.
Mind and body should move in unison. Put thoughtfulness before action.
Damn. All the walkers. It's blue-white. One of... Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh my god, I can cast that spell.
All stones apply. Respect nature, and it will offer assistance.
Respect nature. And it'll offer assistance. Ah, yes. Ah, yes. I would like to destroy a creature, a land, and a planeswalker, please. This creature. This land. And this planeswalker. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right, we're gonna bounce.
Don't try anything cheeky now.
This is hardly my. Don't worry, I got this.
All right, you know what? Place two. Now if they have a land, they're just gonna undo inversion. Yeah. Okay.
Let's
what do you
try
mean?
This.
What do you do? Cast it in my step. I dare you. I dare you. Wait, what? You serious?
It seems I have a new rivalry.
Yeah, you got it. Like, I know it's instant, but you probably want to main phase that. No, I'm... It's fine. You know what? It's okay. It's all right. All right. Tasha just killed him. Tasha took his soul. Jokes on you, I can see if I get milled. I mean, so they did. He got me. Been got. What? Been vetoed. Bro. Shark Typhoon to protect the walkers. I see you. I see you. Shark Typhoon hit land drops. I see you. Can you feel it, chat? Trophies lands? Not. No. No. You crazy? You crazy? Nice. Add this card there to get the Titan ready. Get the Titan ready. Put up Sando. Dovin Bond, eh? Wait, I have Casualties of War! I'm gonna blow up your land and your planeswalker and hit you for 5. Think your choice the worst control player ever? That you're mistaken. You are very wrong. If you think that's the worst control player ever. Very, very wrong. East. Oh my god, it's a fucking puppy. That makes the next card stronger. Can they be a 2-minute 5-5? Nope. It can't be a 2-minute 5-5. Can't do it! 2-minute 5-5 too strong. No matter how much it needs me, so all he plays these decks, then he asks why he's swatted? What does this deck have to do with getting swatted? What? Isn't Cohen auto-win? Against aggro if you can drop it? I mean, Ugin is auto-winning against aggro if you can drop it. But it costs 8 mana. Oh no, am I dead? Yep, I'm dead. Holucranos. Well, they kind of like nutted. Need a helix, not helix. Burning Tree is fucked up, magic card. That was a lot better than the first game. That was a lot better than their first game, I'll say that. And you see why, you see how Koma doesn't do anything there? Ollie, isn't Koma good if he resolves aggro? It is, but we died on turn fucking three. I just have to draw removal. I have to draw like Trophy, Helix, or Impact. Or Clarions. Like, I can't do much else. Fuck. I mean, I had one more land, I'd snap keep this. Or if I could cast this, because we have like so much removal. Oof. Keep it, believe in your potential. That's the thing though, I don't believe in my potential. Rahilda. Not fun to inform this thing, but nothing flips. The game like ends. I feel like they're playing around my Clarions, which is a little sus, but like opponent didn't go Burning Tree into Rahilda. They played Rahilda. They played Burning Tree into Clothis. You know? Just seems very sus here. Very spoopy. Hey, top deck? Nope. Which one they top deck? They top deck the Pup, the Burning Tree, or the Clothis? Because you can't top deck all of them. Like, I'm not sure how much more obvious you want to be. Opponent's like holding back, you know? It's fine. Last turn, top deck. Ragabush, if you... Okay, dude, whatever. I don't want to argue. I'm not arguing this. Also, the play is very slow. Like you're playing red green, right? It is what it is, but yeah. And like, Slowbreaker is a 5/5 now. Did I say anything else? This is the most blatant. Yeah, this is, yeah. Like they're holding back all their stuff. Holding back everything. Not sure. What else you could do there? Okay. Is Jorgon worth the less consistency? I mean, I think Jorgon's fine. We didn't need just Clarion there. It was Helix, it was Clarion, like Prismari command earlier would have helped, or Colgan's command would have helped. I found it. Interesting. Like this. Oh my God, they got a bolt. Digging the playlist tonight? Thank you. It's the same, but thank you. No any markers! I can hit that high note. Even after you're gone. Worth. Oh, double teams. The fuck? Ledger Shredder. This is some bullshit. Mm-mm-mm-mm. How do you go about building a mana base for Niv decks? I suck at it. I don't know. It's almost like second nature now. Basically, I look at the early spells. Like, I look at the early spells, see what we need most. Which is like Lightning Helix, Kavu, Growth Spiral. And then also get tips from like the on what the thing suggests. Arena suggests. Arena helps you out a lot too, if I'm being honest, so. Well, I did say rip. Kavi made you miss out two cards against six life? Oh no, Kavi was great there. Extremely toxic of you to blatantly say people are sniping you because they're capable enough to play around a few cards, by the way. Just saying. It's not just me saying that. You know that, right? It's not just me saying I think they're sniping me. It's not like me saying, oh my god, it's fucking sniping me because blah 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 because they fucking played around one card. It's the way they play, it's how slow it is. It's how it's the pace of play plus play around multiple cards, not just one. So look at those monkeys, they'll say whatever you say. I just said that, got flamed by five people. I mean, you're literally doing the same thing back. You're literally flaming back. You're calling them monkeys, like. I mean, I'm not sure what you expect. I gotta hurry up, fuck. Oh Lord. And also, I've been streaming for a long time, right? I've played Magic for over 10 years in paper, and I've also streamed for a long time. It's like I've played competitive Magic at the highest levels, okay? And like there's a feeling you get. There's a huge difference between like a snipe and like a non-snipe. I'm just saying, like. Obviously, I can't prove anything, but... Should play this one, actually. Yeah, I should play... doesn't matter, I guess. I can have white anyways, but... Man, them like discarding the bolt is very strange to me. Like, is their hand that much better than bolt? Because because they know about fucking a Niv deck that like I literally just threw together. It doesn't matter, man. I'm not arguing this. I don't give a fuck. I don't care that much. Bolt's not good versus Niv. I mean, it's better than Lightning. But I think they have another counterspell. I don't want them to get a free loot, is the issue. It's fine though. Soul Scar Mage. That's a bit aggressive of me. How good is Kavu compared to Termagoyf? Kavu is better than Termagoyf. Kavu is better than Termagoyf. Shift Trevor before? Nah, I want the mana. Man. I'm debating just cashing this in for 2 mana and like a kill spell. Well, that's fine. That shrinks 2/2, right? Wow! They top deck the fucking bolt. That is fucking insane. That's so good. All right.
Well, that's fine. Mm-mm. Okay. Hmm. I mean, I can do this. Can you blink both of these? I need one more. Untap. Oh god. He's not a wizard, right? It's a goblin. Just making sure. Oh no, am I dead? Monka S. Not dead. Is there any way they can, like, is there a, I guess unholy heat, maybe? No, but if they had unholy heat, they'd just kill it, right? Like, if this took 3 damage, they'd have multiple, like, they'd have killed it. Looks like we're playing humans again. Not humans. Sit this fast. Fuck. Damn, dude. I'd love to keep fucking thieving, but can't. 9 lives. Bruh. How many lives does one person need? Exactly. You know what I'm saying? What if they play Vorniclex? Oh my god. Alright. Well, that sucks. I guess Solemnity now? Draw farewell on it. Fuck, that was bad. That was really bad. We got a trophy. I messed up. I should got a trophy in Teferi. I mean, did I get Teferi off of that? Wasn't Teferi gotten off that card? Or wasn't Teferi gotten off Niv Reborn? Well, trophy, I could have trophied the Sterling Grove. You know? No, I can't really. I cannot pulse 9 lives. That's not how that works. Cool, but oh my god, they're going off. That's God damn. This kills one thing? You kill the Scarab God? I mean, Scarab God's gonna take fucking a million years. At this rate.
Trust me. You'll thank me later. Let's try this.
Well, the thing is, like, Spinner's gonna kill me too at some point.
This is hardly my worst defeat.
You saw John from Doja Cat and Will? No, what happened? What the fuck happened? Excuse me? One short from killing Sanctum Weaver's fucking an issue though. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, one short. Do I even turn with Weaver? I don't think so. I think I killed the Spinner and Weaver. My life is around. Slumity, I know. Nine lives, I know, chat, I know I can fucking Scarab God them, but like, I can't right now. I need to stabilize first. If they untap here, I lose the game. Was asking Will to give her Eddie's info, his DM, he got... Wow.
All right, now
we can drop the Scarab God and try to do something. Is there a Shadow Spear in this deck? Why would I have Shadow Spear in this deck? No. Also, first approach. I've not seen approach yet. On like the opponent not playing approach. And they have two more Sterling Groves, right? One more Sterling Grove. A lot of times, pretty good. Sure. How many spinners did we kill? We've killed 1, 2, 3. Only 3, there's one more. Thank you. And they only cast a few more spells. They die. Bossies. One, two, three, four, five, six. Man, all those year goes, huh? What's going on? Client. I'm not sure why they keep oopsing me. Like, I need devotion, friend. I gotta pee. One sec, chat. Alright, back. Opponent just drew their enchantments in the wrong order? Opponent drew the whole deck. What do you mean? do their whole deck. Does Kirk's Mind still work against 9 lives? Chat, this isn't a 9 lives battle. You know that? Do you understand? This is not a 9 lives battle. We beat 9 lives.
Don't come any closer.
Don't come any closer.
Don't try anything cheeky now.
Don't try anything cheeky now. The commie war. Oh, nice. I think it's cash her in. Right? Fog. Done nothing else. Bonnaroo. The moon. Out the blue.
Where is he? Good draw. You're a one though, bro. You're a one. Do you understand what level you're at? Do you understand? On her glutes? Wow. Can't believe it. Working on her glutes. God damn. Your turn, go. Your turn, man. Go, go, go. All right, it's time to queue up the emotes. Right. I love this part. I love this part. I get to bask in my fucking, my win. After they were fucking, you go. Fucking, God, opponent got smashed so fucking hard. Got fucking wrecked. Drew the whole deck, still couldn't win. Get shit on. All right. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
This is about not having the salt emote. Salt emote is one of the best butter emotes, I would say. Soundbox still thing? Yeah, it is. Part of the saltine cracker. Wait, I was gonna eat. Come back.